are Team Daffy. You know, I'm just not sure. I mean, I like both of you, but...
I know what you mean. An athlete of your talent, you want to go with a winner.
Yeah.
Laugh off. Of course, we want to make it worth your while. Oh, Sylvester!
What's all this?
Oh, just a few tokens of appreciation from your teammates, Sylvester, and yours truly, Daffy. It's all yours if you join our team. Yes, Lola, you can be tops in backyard badminton. You can be number one. You can be the star of... Team Daffy! What do you say, sister? Huh?
I hardly know what to say.
Just say you'll try it on for size.
Wait a minute. We haven't asked Lola to join our team.
Your team? That's rich. We already gave her all the best stuff.
I'm afraid to ask. This is every toy that Tweety and I own. Everything in the whole wide world. It's all yours if you'll just join our team.
Don't do it! We can give you more!
You can have my roller skates.
Oh, my. That's just wonderful.
My baseball glove!
Thank you, that's...
My hockey stick.
My set of pucks.
My trike.
My bike! I'll even throw in the training wheels. Anything you want!
Let me see. Yes, I think... No, I... This one is, well, maybe... No. I think I'm gonna go with...
In honor of our top player, we'll change our name from Team Bugs to... Team Lola.
Deal!